So I found another Taeyeon. I think this is another one of those Begin Again 3 performances, but this is only Taeyeon this time. No Paul Kim, just Taeyeon. And she's singing an Adele song. So this is going to be big right here. So let's continue this Taeyeon Tuesday trend. Let's go.
Hey yo, what's up, guys?
Hey yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are good. Your boy's back, aka Doki the Kennel Rap Band. Today is another episode of Taeyeon Tuesday. Today we're checking out. I found another one of these, Begin Again 3, but today is only Taeyeon, no Paul Kim. I checked out all the Taeyeon Paul Kim collabs in this Begin Again 3, but I guess I haven't checked out her Taeyeon solo in the Begin Again 3 project. I'm going to say it's a project, but today we're checking out a lyric video again, because the live version is going to get blocked if I react to it. So today we're checking out a lyric video, but it's a cover song. Taeyeon doing a cover song to Adele's song, When We Were Young. Now, I don't recognize the name of the song or the title of the song, but when the song plays, I might recognize it. I know Adele is a really big artist in the world. Does that make sense? It's a really big artist, and everyone knows who she is and her music and stuff. I do know her, like some of her songs, but I'm not the biggest fan of her, just because I haven't really listened to much of her. But I do know she is an amazing singer, and she is loved everywhere in the world. So I'm really excited, because Adele really amazing singer, and Taeyeon a really amazing singer. Taeyeon singing to Adele's song. This is about to be amazing, I think. So let us continue this Begin Again 3 trend. I don't know if Taeyeon has any more of these Begin Again 3 performances, but this is another one that I found. So if you guys have any future Taeyeon Tuesday requests, let me know in the comments, give me a link to your request. And if you guys enjoy my videos, you haven't subscribed yet, press subscribe and press that bell. Notifications don't miss I post a new video. You can also follow me on Instagram right here. Okay, let's go. This is also 5 minutes. Wait, I feel like I know the song. But we just gotta hear the lyrics first. I hope this was like the audio version, but there's no audio version really, like studio version. Okay, I think I need to get to the chorus. Okay. Yeah, Taeyeon. Thank you. Hey, thanks. I sound like a song. Oh, okay, recognize this line. Okay. It was just like a song. Okay. Oh, thanks.
Sound like a song. Of when we were young.
Oh, I fucked that up.
Ain't it like faster?
I fucked it up. I'm just waiting for that like super long note in this song, if there is gonna be one. I feel like it's coming up soon. I care, Sam. I do wish that this audio was like the studio version, but I don't think there is a studio version. This is just the audio taken from that live performance.
There it is!
Yeah, see?
Wow!
Look at the crowd. Not look at him, but hear the crowd. Okay, so I don't actually know the song all that well. I just know that one photograph line. I don't know where I recognize that from, but I just recognize that line. Okay, so, as you can see, I didn't really talk too much because, like, you know, it was kind of like a ballad song, and it was a song that I didn't actually really know that much. I just knew that one line, that photograph part. I don't actually know how I remember that part, but that's the only line I know in this song. And again, I do know Adele is a superstar in singing, a really good singer. But I don't really listen too much of Adele, but I respect her singing, and I was really waiting to react to this because Taeyeon singing an Adele song is kind of big, because you know Adele is a really amazing singer, and Taeyeon is also a really amazing singer, as you've seen in this live performance. So I had to check this out, and I didn't even know that she did a cover to the song until I checked today. She has another, this is a, like one of the, another one of her Begin Again 3, which is why the audio is like the live audio and not the, there's no studio version of this. I wish there was, because then it would sound a little bit better and I could hear it a little bit more, but I was still able to hear it pretty good. So, I don't know if there's any more Begin Again 3 solo Taeyeon performances, but I have already checked out a lot of Taeyeon and Paul Kim's Begin Again 3 performances, like those, the two they did songs together. So I checked out those. If you haven't seen them, you can go check them now. And if you have any future Taeyeon Tuesday requests, you can let me know in the comments and give me a link to your request. And that is at the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, you haven't subscribed yet, press subscribe and press that bell notification so don't miss I post a new video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Hey, this is the outro. If you want to check out more videos, click on the screen right now. If you want to check it out more videos, go to my channel, check them out. While you're at it, subscribe right here. Did you freaking click to subscribe or did you click the two videos here? Can I leave now? Okay, I'm gonna leave.